Yo, what is up, guys? Today I'll be showing you how to build a the car I have right here, like in the best tuning for it. But this thing is really freaking awesome and just fun in general, and its drifts are freaking immaculate. Okay. I'm pretty bad at drifting, but yeah, there's a little example, because I have so much fun in Forza whenever I drift, and that's why I'm doing it right now. And and keep that in mind, it's in snow, okay? So it's not going to be nearly as good than normal. But, yes, guys, I've been playing Forza for, like, a long, long time, since, like, Forza Motorsport, those type of days, but, so, keep that in mind, I'm pretty good at Forza. So don't take things like this. Like, I don't know how they are, and you have a pretty good max speed at 184, but I need to show you guys how you actually do this. So go to your festival. I'm gonna move my microphone.
There you go.
So whenever you get in your festival, go to view all and then head over to Nissan. So it's gonna be pretty far, but it's like really worth it, because you're gonna get a really, 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 really good car. But it does take some upgrades. It's a cheap car for me, at least. I have a million, so I normally have like a lot, but I just bought the what's it called? I forgot, but it's the, I got the Ferrari, 570 or 599 EX, I don't remember. But then you're gonna go to the Silvas, or Saliva, or whatever, Sylvia, Club K's, and you're gonna buy this car, okay? And whenever you buy it, you can choose one of these, decals, or livery, whatever you want to call them. Ace Drifter, I like that design. After you purchase this all, then you want to go, and if you have a lot of money, if you can spend up to about 100K, just go to upgrades and tuning and buy. Actually, you're gonna need about 200,000. But then, whenever you're at upgrades and tuning, go find new tunes and find, go to, and search up, the car class, the S2. You can come get them. Whenever, the max you can ever find of this car is 940 right here, and I don't recommend it, because honestly, I feel like the one that has the most popularity right here, 937, this one's going to give you the best of the best compared to that other car, but that one, other one will have higher numbers. But the one that you're going to get today for me, go to custom upgrade and just get every good thing, buy the best things, and then after that, whenever you go to, see, well, custom upgrades, I have everything at the max, but yeah, I wish there was that you could add your wheels to be turned But I don't think that's possible. But whenever you put the max at everything, this is what I found really, really nice, is adding just everything, because they all look good. Except for some things you don't want to max out, but, yeah. Then you can go customize it if you like. But yeah, here it is. It's a, it's just only 25K, but you can get such good handling, or not handling, acceleration, and really good launch, but speed is actually pretty good too. But here, I'll show you guys the Nissan, or the Ferrari that I just got. Here it is, the 599XX Evolution. Fastest car in the entire game. But it's weird, because that car doesn't even have the this as fast as this car that I have also, which is apparently the second fastest car. I gotta find it first. Here it is. This thing, I don't know why this one's all tens, but it's apparently worse than this Ferrari. It's probably just because it's a Ferrari that is way more popular. Yeah, like look at the things. They're both the same, but this is 250K. Well, yeah, that's it. So I'll see you guys in another video. Hold on. Let's go to yeah, so, alright guys, I'll see you guys later. Here's just a quick overlook of the car. I am so obsessed, I wanna chop your body.